Hello and welcome to another technical analysis here at XM.com. Today we'll be looking at USDCAD on the daily chart. So zooming in, we can see that the loonie is somewhat consolidating around the 50-day simple moving average at 1.2776 as the pair's efforts to improve are being curbed by the Ichimoku cloud. The Ichimoku lines are reflecting the price's struggle to gain ground, and it appears its bearish demeanor may be bulletproofed by the downward sloping SMAs. Positive momentum in the short-term oscillators seems to be faltering, increasing odds to the downside. In the event that advances collapse, the pair may tackle instant support commencing from the 50-day SMA at 1.2776 until the blue Kijunsen line at 1.2733 ahead of the 1.2684 low. Sliding further, sellers could test the support bottom of 1.2588 to 1.2624, which also involves a 33-month low. Should the negative trajectory resume, the pair may then target the 1.2527 and 1.2450 troughs identified in April and February of 2018, respectively. However, if buyers retake control and push off the 50-day SMA at 1.2776, quick resistance may be met at the cloud's lower surface and the 1.2880 barrier. Creeping higher, the bulls may face constrictions from the 1.2955 high and the adjacent 100-day SMA at 1.2975. If price overtakes the 100-day SMA, it could then challenge the 1.3033 boundary in line with the cloud's upper band. Summarizing, persisting strong bearish restraints continue to control USDCAD. Risks remain to the downside below the limiting cloud, the 1.2955 high, and the SMAs. That's it from me. Have a great trading day.